This is the Pocket Monster Manual. I'm Wooly Shambler here with MD.
Hi.
Who's tired today?
No, I'm not. I'm just disgusted still.
Lou?
Hi, I'm not disgusted. I'm really into it.
Shiny.
I'm having a great time.
We are talking about muck.
So, very first entries, thickly covered with a filthy, vile sludge, which means that he's not entirely sludge. So what's in the middle of a muck?
A heart.
Just
a gooey caramel.
He's 99% filthy, vile sludge and 1% water.
It's just full of bugs.
Full of bugs. Oh, like Mr. Oogie Boogie.
Oh, that's disgusting. Yeah. Oh. Can you imagine like just slashing the shit out of it, all of a sudden bugs start pouring
that would
out?
Be like insult to injury.
Oh, it does learn infestation.
Second point from the very same entry. It's so toxic even its footprints contain poison. What feet?
I'm picturing it lifting up like its bottom, like in a cartoon, and just walking everywhere with really tiny feet.
Picks up his bit like a skirt.
Well, it is from Moomin, in English the Grok, in Swedish moron.
Oh, moron. Same.
Yeah, no. It's like a.
Oh, look. is that like big spooky thing?
Yeah, the big.
Yeah.
Just huge creature with a big nose and like staring eyes, and it just has a skirt.
Does it have?
And under that is its legs, and like wherever it drags this like cloak that it has.
Do you know, I feel like
everything just dies.
I feel like I'm reinforcing this foot thing, which is not a thing. But does it have feet? Does it actually have feet?
No, muck doesn't have feet. It doesn't have a footprint.
It's got a footprint. His footprints contain poison.
But where's I guess it can never capture it because it just melts all the testing equipment. Then I don't know.
Anyway, that's just the first generation. Let's move on.
Oh, God. Seventh gen's just like, their food sources have decreased and their numbers have declined sharply. Sludge ponds are being built to prevent their extinction. But then, because they scatter germs everywhere, they've long been targeted for extermination, leading to a steep decline in their population.
Sad.
What is the truth?
The ones about Kramer and Muck dying, those are like from recent games, before the environment efforts began getting better.
You know? Yeah, but those came from two of the same gen.
Oh, I don't know them.
It's bullshit. It's fucking bullshit.
The early, like, gen 2, gen 3 have a real, like, Fern Gully, like, you know, Toxic Avenger type, like, message about littering.
Weird two examples to pull.
Isn't that... Am I thinking of something other than the Toxic Avenger?
No, like, I think you're on point. It's just really funny that you picked Fern Gully and Toxic Avenger for environmental...
I mean, if you think about it, Fern Gully is just like, you know, if Toxic Avenger was a bad guy.
Fern Gully is one of those things I watched as a child and just like dismissed as a fever dream because I could never find it again for many years.
Yo, but Alolan Muck, I love that thing.
It's so cool. Yeah. Right. It's so cool.
I know. It's just fun to look at.
Yeah.
There are over 100 kinds of poison inside its body.
That's a lot.
So like, if you've been poisoned by Muck, like, doctors can't just, like, scan you for every poison in the world. They have to scan a lot of poisons individually. Mm. So if they don't know what poison you're in, you'll just die.
Have you seen his Black 2 and White 2 Dunk Century?
It's so stinky!
Huh?
Exclamation point.
It literally says that.
It's so stinky! Did you read the Sun one?
The one about, the stench it gives off will make your nose scrunch up. Still, there are Muck fans who think that's a good thing.
What other Pokemon did we have that was like that? Oh, Gloom. Like, people are Gloom fetishists.
And it comes down to, Weezing kind of comes down to that too, but.
Disgusting.
Oh, man.
Have you guys ever used Muck?
Yes. No. I did actually have a Muck on my very, very first ever Pokemon team. It was good. Well, I think it was good. I just use Minimize all the time. Because I liked in first gen when it made the sprite teeny tiny in battle.
Oh, yeah. When it literally just turns it into like a fairy sprite, but like even smaller.
It's cute.
Here's the cool thing about Alolan Muck from Moon. It says, while it's unexpectedly quiet and friendly, if it's not fed any trash for a while, it will smash its trainer's furnishings and eat up the fragments.
Yeah.
So here's the thing. It can eat anything. But it won't eat it unless that thing is trash, even if it's like the same thing. If you just mashed up regular food, the muck would be like, "Oh, this is food for me. It's nutritious now."
Yeah, it's got to be broken. It's got to be, like, discarded and unusable. And then it can eat it.
Yeah, like, if you drive into your garage and, like, you got a busted tire or some shit, you better watch out for Muck or he's going to come eat that car. It's considered trash.